This is JD with Netgate. Welcome to our latest installment of Inside the Box. Today, I'd like to tell you about the latest addition to our family of Netgate appliances, the Netgate 8200. The 8200 is factory provisioned with our pfSense Plus Secure Networking Software or Tensor Superscale Routing Software. The 8200 has excellent connectivity, storage capacity, and throughput performance at compelling price points. Let's start with an overview of the 8200's core specifications. The Netgate 8200 is a powerful rack mount appliance. It runs on an 8-core, 2.4 GHz Intel Atom C3758R CPU. This CPU has integrated QAT or Quick Assist technology, an Intel Advanced Encryption Standard new instruction, which improves encryption-decryption performance for VPN throughput. It has 16 GB of DDR4 RAM and 128 GB NVMe solid-state drive. To start the tour, let's look at the 8200's front I/O panel. Let's take a closer look at the WAN and LAN connections in detail. The 8200 has two 10 gigabit per second SFP Plus Cage WAN ports and two 1 gigabit per second combo ports. The small form factor pluggable or SFP Plus ports support data rates up to 10 gigabit per second. SFP Plus supports 8 gigabit per second fiber channel, 10 gigabit Ethernet, and optical transport network standard OTU2. With support for 10 gig SFP+. The 1 gig combo ports have a single RJ45 and an SFP connection for each. The ports will auto-select between RJ45 copper cable or an SFP module. The RJ45 and the SFP can't both be active and connected simultaneously, but these ports give users several options to choose between a 1 gig fiber module or Ethernet cable. Having two combo ports provides a lot of flexibility. For example, you could run a dual WAN configuration, one with a fiber connection and one as a copper connection for load balancing or connection failover protection. Next to the two SFP Plus ports are four 2.5 gig RJ45 ports, equipped with an Intel i226 chip powering each port. These ports allow users to exploit the growing number of network devices on the market equipped with 2.5 gig interfaces, such as network attached storage and switches. These 2.5 gig ports are not switched, meaning they don't contend with each other for bandwidth. The port labeling is configured to match the factory default settings of the software. You can reassign ports to match your preferred setup for WAN and LAN. On the front panel next to the WAN LAN ports, we've added a console port with micro USB and RJ45 connections. This port is nice for IT professionals using the commonly available Cisco-style console cables. The interface auto-detects whichever cable is active and only one port can be used at a time. If you don't have a Cisco-style cable handy, we've included a micro USB cable with each 8200 system. On the right side of the 8200, you will find two USB 3.0 ports. These have been extended to the front via USB cable extenders. The USB ports on the device can be used for a variety of purposes. The primary use for the USB ports is to install and reinstall the operating system on the device. Beyond that, numerous USB devices can expand the base functionality of the hardware, including some supported by add-on packages. For example, UPS battery backups, cellular modems, GPS units, and storage devices. Though the operating system also supports wired and wireless network devices, these are not ideal over USB and should be avoided. There are also two recessed push buttons next to the USB ports. One button is for power, the other is for resetting the system. The power button is on the bottom and the reset button is on the top. With a short power button press, a user can trigger a graceful system shutdown or bring the unit back up from an off state without physically detaching the power cable. Users can also trigger a hard power cut by holding the power button down. The reset button is used to reset the unit to factory default settings. The reset button is more deeply recessed than the power button to help ensure the two are not mixed up. You'll need a small object like a paperclip or pen to press the reset button. Looking at the left side of the 8200, you'll see a small inset panel secured with a screw. On an 8200, this panel covers the internal SIM card slot for an optional cellular radio card. The Netgate 8200 is actively cooled. The 8200 uses an oversized die-cast aluminum base, which serves as both system chassis and heatsink. The die casting process enables us to place heatsink material exactly where we need it for optimized thermal performance and cooling airflow. The Netgate 8200 security gateway has an actively controlled cooling fan integrated into the chassis baseplate. The fan automatically adjusts its speed based on the device's temperature, which allows the unit to remain uncharacteristically quiet and efficient for such a powerful 1U system. The airflow on the 8200 is drawn through a large notch channel in the base plate. You can see it from the front view below the network ports. Cool air flows through the fan intake, up through the chassis, and then out the vents in the lid. As a caution, please do not block the air intake channel. The bottom of the unit can be placed on top of another device so long as the intake channel under the network ports can pull in air unobstructed. The 8200 ships in a 1U rack mount configuration. The rack mount is designed to ensure proper airflow and cooling in the tightest rack cabinet configuration. As I mentioned, the 8200 has an actively controlled cooling fan integrated into the chassis base plate. Although the 8200 only comes rack mounted, the rack mount can be removed to turn the 8200 into a desktop appliance. We include 6 rubber feet in the box, or it can be wall mounted with the optional wall mount kit available from the Netgate store. The 8200 is available with 2 software options, pfSense Plus or Tensor. pfSense Plus and Tensor are both excellent secure networking software solutions. And while they share some common ground, they are more different than alike in terms of feature set, performance, scalability, manageability, and target audience. pfSense Plus is a fully featured firewall, VPN, and router solution. pfSense Plus software is ideal for homes, businesses, educational institutions, government agencies, and service providers. It is a proven firewall with IDS, IPS attack prevention, proxy, content filtering, VPN, and router features. pfSense software scales well to the limits of kernel-based packet processing. pfSense software also has an easy-to-use web interface and command line interface. Tensor is a high-performance VPN and router solution. It's ideal for enterprise-class businesses, educational institutions, government agencies, and service providers that require a high-performance router and site-to-site VPN solution. Tensor allows automated management via RESTConf API or command line interface. Tensor has an extraordinary scale by leveraging Vector Packet Processing VPP or Data Plane Development Kit DPDK. When looking at Layer 3 forwarding performance, the 8200 delivers an impressive 18.6 gigabits per second of throughput. As the chart shows, the product also delivers strong firewall, NAT, and IPsec VPN IPERF 3 throughput. We always test our products using IPERF 3 traffic as it's the standard for many vendor speed tests. However, testing against IMIX traffic is far more representative of real-world conditions, as that better reflects the handling of simultaneous voice, data, and video traffic handling. Even against IMIX traffic, the 8200 delivers impressive numbers. I would be remiss if I did not mention the Netgate Technical Assistance Center with a worldwide team of support engineers unparalleled at diagnosing and resolving issues. A firewall, router, or VPN outage can cost thousands of dollars in productivity and lost revenue. We want you to be up and running fast. When purchasing a Netgate appliance with pfSense software, TAC Lite's zero to ping support is included at no additional charge to help connect you to the internet and one client on the same network. Add TAC Pro or Enterprise for 24/7 access to the Netgate Technical Assistance Center. Netgate appliances with Tensor software include the first year of Tensor software, updates, and TAC Pro support. I'll wrap up this video tour with a quick summary of the 8200. The 8200 has a 2.4 GHz 8-core Intel Atom CPU with QAT, 16 GB of RAM, 128 GB of NVMe storage, 2 1 Gigabit combo ports, 4 2.5 Gigabit RJ45 Ethernet ports, 2 10 Gig SFP Plus ports, and it includes the 1U rack mount. The 8200 offers a fantastic CPU, memory, storage, and port capacity package at price points that will be attractive for businesses and organizations with high performance demands. That's a quick run through of our Netgate 8200, the latest addition to the family of Netgate security appliances. We hope you found this video informative. Thanks again for watching.